It smells wonderful.
Doesn't it?
But it smells very familiar.
Oh, I made it with some flowers that I picked.
Flowers? What flowers?
The flowers in your backyard.
What?
Oh. Huh?
Oh, no. My flower bed.
They smelled so good that I made them perfume.
But did you have to use all of them?
Huh?
What's it to you?
Rachel worked hard planting that garden. The flowers, including their scent, belong to Rachel, which means... This perfume belongs to Rachel, too.
Excuse me. No one can own a smell. Give me back my perfume right now.
Your perfume? Didn't you just say that no one could own a smell?
Nina,
that's enough. Let's go inside. I'll show you if someone can or cannot own a smell.